Well, Gregor, tricky round that one. Gregor survived his opening round, but what will the girls think when they hear what his partner has to say about him? Not that partner, his business partner. Remember, no likey, no lighty.
Gregor's a really fun guy, but one thing people got to know about him is his love for the older lady. The fact that he likes the loose women ladies especially. He's even got the photograph of Jane behind his desk.
This is gorgeous Gregor here. Now, girls, he's not just lovely to look at, he's got a fabulous sense of humour and he has impeccable taste. Apparently, he's very, very funny. So you won't dry up on the date. It'll be just great fun. Don't forget, keep those lights on. Keep the light on, or else I'll come and get him myself.
Oh, no, blackout! It's a disaster! Oh, no! You were nearly there, nearly there! You've had a blackout, but just hang on there, Gregor. Hang on a minute. Jane! Now, come on. I like Gregor. He's a nice guy. He likes loose women. You know, he doesn't take himself that seriously.
Jane's not loose, Paddy.
He's in love with Jane McDonald. You're called Jane. You see where I'm going here?
I know, but he said he likes the older woman and I'm one of the young girls.
Yeah!
Can we get a new mirror in Jane's dressing room? I'll stick up for you, Gregor. Oh, I can give it back, so don't worry about that. Well, listen, you've had a blackout, but you are not going away empty-hearted, because you've got something special tonight. A bit of Paddy love. Come here, you! Yes.